Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
WordArt is a feature that lets you add effects to your text. It's really useful when you just want to give a title or a heading some more energy, and it's also just a great feature to experiment with. I want to give this presentation a fun, informal look, and it would be great if the Stay Active text could be a little more interesting. I'm going to select the text and then go to the Format tab. And we're going to focus on the WordArt Styles group. If you click the More drop-down arrow, you can choose a predefined WordArt style. This will apply several different effects to the text at once. However, none of these are quite what I'm looking for, so I'm just going to click out of that, and I'm just going to create my own WordArt by selecting a fill color, an outline color, and some effects. Let's start by choosing an effect. The transform effects will actually change the shape of the text. I'd like it to have a curved look. For the fill color, I'd like a bright red. So I'll go to the text fill drop-down arrow. If you don't see the exact color you want, you can go to more fill colors. But if it's a color that you've already used in the presentation, then it may also appear in recent colors. This is the color that I'm looking for. And for the outline color, I want white to help those letters really stand out. Here, you can also change the weight of the line or make it dashed. I'm going to change the weight to 6 points to make the outline easier to see. If you want, you can even add some more effects until you get it exactly the way you want it. I think I'd like to add a bevel. This will make the text look kind of 3D. Now the text has the unique look that I was going for. Try experimenting with different effects and colors to see what you come up with.